anything else? Nope. Okay, I'm good. Yay. Oh. Trap construct. Nah, stuff I need to break with a construct. Ow. Roll! Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. There should be one more behind me. Do it. Oh, you jack. Ass. Okay, what's this? A brittle axe. Thank you. Huh. Aha. And then I said, open. It opens that, but it's two doors, right? I knew it. What do you think, Dust? Should I jump down? Alright, I'll jump down. One's already dead. We're dying. Not that I'm complaining or anything, but... More! I can't see a bloody thing. Go away. Okay. Nice music. Thank you. That'd be helpful. And now wake up. That's awesome. It's over here. I see a chest, so... Ah. Oh boy. Oh! Almost got roasted. Arcane and Wrath. That's a very good mage talisman. Assuming I need you. Let's head over this way. Oh, of course. Always cut close on those things. Oh, wrong way. What type of special thing I get for beating this guy? Like a fucking boss, jeez. I'm sorry, I just love this level design. It's really nice. Definitely a vast improvement, in my opinion, over Darksiders 1. At least in concept, so far. And I'll give a better review once I actually beat the game, when I do my review. Oh no, whatever am I gonna do? Jeez, so annoying crafting like that. Saw that one coming a mile away. Just stay away from them. Oh god. I got overwhelmed there. Okay, save my Reaper form for those two fucks. Gotcha. Not a lot in this set. And what sucks for me, at least, is I can't... Well, sucks for, you know, editing, at least anyway, I can't go back to a previous save file because it automatically overrides the save file every time it does that little autosave. So what you see is what you get. I can't go back and, you know, try to make myself look better. That one, now onto the lava flow. Come on. Sorry for being quiet, I'm trying to focus. It's a lot harder than it looks. Oh, back out of the way. There we are. Die! Oh my god, that was nuts! Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Ooh, hello. Thank you. Whew! Have fun with that one, you guys. That was nuts. I only have one healing item left, or one more health potion. As soon as I get to a good spot to set him. There we go, that'll do. I'm actually going to teleport back to town and stock up, so I'm going to cut this part out because it's just going to be me going by potions. So I'll be right back, guys.